Oh, come on, Jesse. You're not even having a little fun. I mean, I am. I mean, sure, the world's in danger, but this is our chance to be heroes. Breathe in the sulfur. Enjoy yourself. I am excited to meet Magnus, though. He can blow up anything, and we'll get to see it.
If we don't get the order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything. That means we need to get to Magnus as soon as freaking possible.
You know what? You're right. We're gonna find Magnus, bring him back, and he'll totally know how to blow that thing sky high. Dude! Whoa! Why does it hate us so much?
The minecarts.
Hurry! Use something on that gas.
Okay. Think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Just, don't miss, okay? I don't want it to hate us even more. Minecart? That is like the perfect warm-up for when we get to Boomtown.
Boomtown?
Yeah! Boomtown! This is it. I liked it when you went first last time. Maybe you should take this one again. Utter chaos, man.
Your loot is mine, brigand!
You'll have to catch me first, Amblefoot.
Whoa. I hope they're okay.
And if they're not, at least they died doing what they loved.
How does anyone live here? Are they nuts?
They're adventurous, Jesse. It's awesome.
Wow. This explosion looks really fresh.
Smells fresh, too. Well, here you have it, Jesse. Boomtown in all its glory. What do you think? It's like I've finally come home. These are my people. And listen to that. They speak my language. Don't worry, Jesse. You've got me, and I totally know how to roll with these guys. Dude, it's freaking glowing. Dude, I think you're on to something there. It glowed like that back at the temple, remember?
And look, it glows brighter when I move in certain directions. Easy does it. Easy?
Maybe to the left. No, the right. I mean your left. Right, I mean. You're right. About left.
Axel, you're stressing me out with that.
Whoa.
Whoa! Ding, ding, ding! Looks like that spire is where we'll find Magnus.
Hey there, new people. You said you know where Magnus is? All the griefers here in Boomtown want to find Magnus, you know.
Whoa, how long you been there? Hey, back up. You're making me nervous.
Just hear me out, okay?
What's going on?
Nor found some noobs with a thingy that can find Magnus.
Jesse?
Bunch of scavengers. This drop is mine.
Let's all not do this, okay? Get back here with that.
I need that thing. Come back.
Oh, mighty Magnus, I have for you this offering. No! Bunch of noobs.
Hey, are they going the same way?
They're working together.
This is just how we do it in Boomtown.
Which one took the amulet? I'll get the one with the fishing pole. You get the little blue-haired creep.
Think fast!
Whoa!
Your training is coming along nicely.
Just give me the amulet!
Jeez, pal, no need to shout. Here, unreasonable conversation!
My turn!
Hey, did Nora come this way?
Yeah, and she had the amulet again. Stop right there! How about
no?
Ah, these bricks will take forever to punch through.
Luckily, I think I found us a punch-free entrance.
Sorry, guys, but I've been trying to find Magnus for way too long for you to stop me now.
Ooh, bad.
Jesse!
Way too close.
You know what you remind me of? This song I had stuck in my head once. I just couldn't get it to go away.
Gah! Oh, man.
Okay, little amulet. Show me the way. Of course, not sure what I'll do when I get there, but that's...
Give it back! This is more important than you know!
Uh-oh!
Not again!
Ha! Nice! What did I tell you about teamwork?
What? But I'm the one who said we should work together!
We didn't!
Got it! I actually got it.
Quick! Flush him out!
Axel! Magnus is somewhere in that building above us! He's gotta be close!
Then quick! Toss me the amulet! You're surrounded by briefers and they're gonna tear you apart! Well? Jesse, we need to move now! Fine, keep it then. Just get out of there and move fast. Guys! Hey guys, I've got the amulet.
Hey! I hate all the things that guy is saying! It makes me so mad!
You don't need to sound so surprised. Everything go okay?
Long story. Lots of throwing eggs at griefers.
Well, sounds exciting.
Totally was. You still got the amulet?
Yep, let's go. Look out for booby traps, okay?
I think you already set most of them off.
Good boy, Reuben. Magnus, here we come.
Huh. Maybe it's, I don't know, locked or something. That's a thing people do to important doors, right? Fine. Knocking worked. For once.
So it seems. Let's get in there.
Right behind you.
Ah!
You were completely surrounded by hundreds of hidden death traps. One step closer, and kaboom!
It's Magnus! We totally got caught by Magnus! I think we're gonna die now.
Did you really think you could sneak up on me? Ha! You're two of the worst griefers I've ever met.
And a pig? Really? Hardly stealthy.
Oh yeah?
Well, oink 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 to you, pork chop!
Jesse's not really the griefing type.
But you are, right? Am I right? I mean, that guy? He's got griefer written all over him.
Man, you don't know how much that means to me. But yeah, I'm not exactly a griefer yet. But seriously, man, I can learn.
Right? So tell me something, not griefers. How'd you find me? You working with someone, or maybe you bribed another griefer? For two noobs, I'm impressed you found me.
Gabriel sent us. We're on an important mission for him.
I see. A mission to appear like the two biggest griefer noobs the world has ever seen? This is all sounding pretty weird, dudes. Who are you really? Why? Are you here? I want answers. Now. And just give it to me straight.
Magnus, we need your help. Our world, it's ending.
You have me intrigued. Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world. And nothing can stop it. Magnus, you've got to come with us. You might be the only chance we have.
give me one reason why, for even a second, I should come with you. I am the ruler of this place. I keep the disorder!
Magnus, I've looked up to you as long as I can remember. You've always been a hero to me. And we're here to ask you if you'll come help us save the world.
All this stuff you've told me, you expect me to just take your word for it? Two strangers with wild stories, and nothing to show for it. Except an amulet that's not theirs.
I don't like begging, but I will.
Yikes! Let's not go down that road. Okay, you sold me. I'm in. Oh, but we might have a little bit of a problem getting out of here.
Huh? You're Magnus. You can just walk out of here.
Hello? I don't know if you've looked around this place, but it's kind of full of griefers.
But that's kind of awesome, right?
No. You've heard about the whole challenging the king for his crown thing, right? It's like their thing. So long as I'm king, I can't leave this tower.
I know how you feel.
No, you don't.
You're right, I don't. Wow, it's actually pretty sad.
You better believe it. Simply put, that's life as King of Boomtown. Not as fun as you'd think. I mean, hey, I do get to spit on their heads occasionally, so I guess that's them.
Nice. You're my hero. Just let them win and be done with it.
I've beaten them dozens of times. No one would believe it. But you, you're the newcomer with the gold amulet. By now, there'll probably be all sorts of rumors about how awesome you are. If you beat me, then I'll be able to leave. Can't believe I didn't think of it before!
Wow, this is gonna be awesome!
Oh, you'll love it, man! My fights are truly epic! Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm actually excited about this. But we gotta make sure it looks legit! The Death Bowl has never seen the carnage that we're about to create.
Hey! What's the Death Bowl?
This is the Death Bowl!
Welcome, ladies and gentle griefers, to the Death Bowl! In one corner, we have Magnus, your King of Boomtown! Prepared to defend his title and crown!
So, Tiny, welcome to the Death Bowl. The grief-off to end all grief-offs. How do you want to fake this? How are we gonna fool him? What's your, grand plan? Better lay it on me quick! Griefers aren't known for their patience. Just winging it? Awesome! I love it, Magnus style!
And you, what name do you go by? I'm gonna need a name.
Come on, Jesse. I can help if you want. That's Jesse, a.k.a. the Pigmaster. Trained by the wild pigs of the mountain. Unbeaten in the hog and snout techniques. But most important, Jesse's my best friend.
You're the big guy. Give a big, deathful welcome to the Big Master! Then let's begin! Opponents will craft their own griefing towers, which they will then use to grief each other. The only rule
is... But there are no rules!
eye poking! Other than that, go crazy! Seriously.
Oh!
Pick master! Pick your building material, and Magnus, you...
Nah, I'm good. Brought my own supply.
Let the griefing begin!
Wood, some stone, some... pink wool. Stone it is. Not bad, not bad. Guess it'll have to do.
Axel! What about the whole Pigmaster best friend thing?
Yeah, thought you might bring that up. It's just that Reuben wanted to take your corner, and I didn't want to crowd him or anything, so I thought I'd, watch from over here.
Take your best shot!
And that's how you shouldn't throw an egg.
Ha! You grief with me, you grief with the best! Fuck! Those pigs must have taught you well, Pig Master.
I have learned much on my travels, and studied only from the very best and mightiest pigs.
You are but a student! Prepare yourself, for I am here to give you your final lesson. Ha! That was just a warning!
What? A warning that you need glasses?
It seems the student has become the master, and the pigs will have their day.
I don't know what that means, but I love it and want to put it on a t-shirt.
Nobody messes with the Boom Master!
Uh-oh.
Jesse, you okay?
Had enough yet? Alrighty, I think noob time is over. We've had some nice laughs, but now they must come to a close. And you should run home. Silence! Ha! Yeah, my might has that effect on most opponents.
Magnus, craft a cannon!
Yeah, finish it with a cannon! If it's a cannon you want, it's a cannon you'll get!
Yep, he's completely lost. Dude's going for the kill. Jesse, you'd better craft the, I don't know, greatest thing of your life. Like, right now.
Wait, there's still some material in the chest.
That's it, Jesse, go!
Hey, Axel, check it out! Ha! That should hold him!
Yeah, it might do, but Jesse, look!
But you were supposed to throw the fight!
Oh. Jesse, look out!
You're going up against the king of the griefers, and you pick stone? Ha! Get off! No pigs allowed!
Stop! I got cool stuff coming your way. I got you an arrow for your bow. I think it's enchanted or something.
A bow? In a cannon fight. Axel, there are all sorts of cliched lines about this.
Yeah, but the TNT inside the cannon.
TNT plus arrow.
Oh, yeah.
Time to see how well you fly, pig.
Reuben!
Boom!
I gotcha. Man, you smell delicious right now.
Hey, Magnus!
Yeah, short stuff.
Flying pig jokes are totally played out.
Oh, crap!
Say something there, champ? It's just the winner sometimes, I don't know, gives a speech. Pontificates. Orates. Say something. Or not.
Welp, you guys ready then?
Oh, yeah! This'll be a way easier target than Magnus.
Wait, what's going on?
Oh, well, that's not good.
Holy crap! Is that your Witherstorm? How are we? What are we? That's... Ah!
Oh, no.
No! Stop eating my kingdom!
What?
Magnus, come on!
You'll regret messing with Boomtown!
Go!